Where am I?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
First play, people, then.
But we play, move, okay? A bit too far, Ivan. Come a bit closer. Okay, broke.
One broke into me.
Break the next, I'll tank. Tanking.
Yeah, I'm running back. I kind of want the boss. After his seekers, we'll move the boss a bit, maybe. It's a little bit more near the middle. Yeah, because we got kind of no room for us. Yeah, that's fair enough.
That's...
Yeah, we got a bit more room now.
Break now.
Going.
Give us a couple of seconds to break them, guys. It's okay to break them fast, but not this fast. A couple of seconds.
Because of the void, so hide behind a pillar. Try to pick the nearest one. And we can attack through it as well, just in case. So, into your knights. We'll debuff.
I can't help on us.
Break new brand.
Yeah, wait a couple of seconds. Break the other one.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Holy moly, what was the damage?
Seeker swarm.
Cool. Stand side by side, not in front of each other, remember? Especially the range. Stand side by side, like line, in a line, from the boss.
There's some break range or something in front of the melee.
Okay. Melee, make sure you try and group up a bit more to the top. Melee, group more towards, where the X. Start that side and grow outwards.
We need a cooldown, a max cooldown.
Because of the void, pillars to hide behind. I think we phase danger now, yeah, back. We should have. Watch the green. Alright. I had to get closer in, like in group up here basically. Because then the bats would automatically run in and not go on a guy that's like out of range. Yeah, you can do anything for them, but if we're grouped up, it's easier. Anyway, no one has a deep remember. New people getting it now. Oi, Van Primo. Oh, it is. Boss ran towards. I guess he resets aggro.
Let's break it now.
Clothing?
Yep. So these are the first blood ad, as always. We need the slightly tougher ad. That's one, and that's another.
Stay close, but not too much stagger. We don't want them to explode instantly. Yeah, it's enough.
Okay, break, stay back here.
Wait a couple of seconds. Break crate now.
I'm coming. Two, drop the shit on the floor. Got him. Oh. Boss moved a bit. Prepare for.
We need more maps.
Yeah, every range should switch on the ad. The only people who don't is merely with the debuff because it's tricky for positioning. Out of a night, see.
I'm standing on my account.
Break.
I'm tanking, break now, purple.
I'm breaking.
I am, I'm over
here. We got new ads.
Falling.
There's an ad.
Okay. I see him. One. Beware. Okay. If you get a debuff, when it runs out, it drops purple shit on the floor. It looks like arcane something. Yeah, I'm gonna say. Oh shit. Go in.
Go on up, guys, now. If you can, go on up.
Beware. Because one member positioning. Minion nicely lined up, that's good. Hopefully, no more games. New pillar. This is not doing Seeker Swarm, you can hide behind this pillar as well. If you've got a debuff, just move straight away. Face change again. Remember, get, like, group up in the middle, because it'll be so much easier to, like, AoE them when they hit people on the edge. Like, it's hard to pull them in, like...
Don't get hit,
because
you get a ridiculous amount of stun. Yeah, like that.
Very, very, critical count. It's gonna phase change soon. Try and kill as many more as we can. This is good, that's good too. Okay, we've already got this. Let me get positioning. Maybe we'll debuff a bit closer. So, remember the big tool lad, really bad one.
Oh, too fast.
Try
a little
more,
guys.
Yeah, they were just right beside
each other. Yeah, we're getting ads soon. Ads, like, important ads. This guy... Okay. Yeah, switch to that watcher, cleave off him. Do as much as you can. I'm getting ads in 3 seconds, come back as quick as you can.
You know.
Beware. Pick a swarm, you okay, Flag.
Help him, Askus, come on.
New ads, yeah, new ads. We will mount the boss, don't worry. We've got to deal with the ads.
Hide.
Watcher.
Oh, I gotta pull that one. Watcher up, yeah.
Got your ad on, we're gonna have
to move now.
I'm coming over to Dawn. I'm talking to boss. I'm gonna drop shit here. Can I move the boss? I'm gonna move him a bit.
Mage Fury, take the anchor.
Again.
I got Trank.
Break
me, break me. Break me,
break me.
New ad. You got a boss, Black?
Fucking, come here, someone. Yeah,
break.
Yeah,
guys,
you can break.
Break mine now.
Nice.
Deal with the ads. I'm shield walling. Ads on the back. Deal with the ads. Hide behind this pillar. We're gonna take a lot of damage here, I think, Papa, when that pillar breaks. If you got Link, it'll help a lot.
No, not a Link. I have been told.
It broke now. But... I need to target something first. How long till new bloods, Black? Berserk in 5 seconds. Shit. I'm coming over. Just shield wall. Just do whatever you can. Nuke him. We might still be able to get him though. He's got to kill us one by one. Just nuke him. Don't worry about positioning. Nuke him. Nuke him, guys.
We can't heal anyways. Just try and nuke
him. Yeah, just nuke. Everyone got a nuke. It's still. No, but we still got time.
Beware.
A little bit more.
Fire.
Do it! Come on, boob. Yes! Oh my god.
It was dead. I need
that. Okay.
That was nice. That was
you saw
really
someone,
nice fight,
you mean? And then
yeah, it went really fucking quick.